Oh, they doing parking passes, bitch? Oh, okay. That's what's up. I was there earlier because I've been in the area for a while, but then I was like, fuck this. I'm about to go get some food and some drink because I want to be tipsy when I'm slinging my dick on stage. Say it again. You on who? You said you on who was talking about it? Oh, he doing it with you? He doing it? Muhammad! What up?
Uh-oh.
How you?
I'm cooling. What's up?
Hey, how you chilling?
What's going on?
Not much, man. About to go to the show at the Howard Theater real quick.
Oh, yeah,
yeah, you Chrome, go. Huh? Yeah, Chrome all day. I got to holler at you very soon.
Oh, I got a new drink for
I
you
lost
too.
Everything.
Look, listen. This drink,
I need the Versace.
Uh-oh, what's that?
This just came out yesterday.
Oh, man. They're going to yell at us. Okay, I appreciate you. This is going to come in handy tonight, brother. Actually, I'll just stay here. And then we have a light.
It's a red light.
It's a red light.
What are you going to do? It's a red light.
All right, man. I'm 2 minutes away. I'll see you soon, brother.
Yeah. You good though?
Yeah, man. Everything's good. I'm gonna hit your phone soon because I lost everything. Somebody broke into my car and stole my bag, and it had all my oils and stuff in it.
Dang.
So I ain't got nothing. Oh, yeah. I was using her. She got the Versace joint. Watch out behind you. She got the Versace joint, which is dope because it actually worked, you know, for men and women.
Yeah.
But yeah. Have you smelled that one?
What, the Versace for women? The Delon.
You got it. Hold on.
It's here.
Hold on.
That smells good.
I don't know. You know more than I do, so you tell me what this one is. Eros.
Oh, yeah, that's the Eros for women. Yeah, I ain't never smelled that. I mean, I smelled it in the oil, but not like that.
Right.
That smelled good.
Yeah.
Where you say y'all gonna be at Howard?
Howard Theater.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. Right. They got an event there tonight. We'll be there till midnight.
Oh, yeah. Y'all gonna be banging the shirts and stuff?
No, not tonight. We're not working it like that. We're working it from the dance side of things.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, because you know that's what I do too. Like,
you
that's.
You do dance?
My profession.
Oh, yeah? Oh,
yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah. Cookie and them, they closed down over there. They're about to open another store.
They got some other stuff coming, so we'll see.
Oh, yeah.
I like them shoes, though, brother.
Oh, yeah, okay. I appreciate that.
Hey, brother, see you soon. Anyway, are you filming?
What? I didn't get all of it. I mean, I was filming still, but I didn't record it. Just in case.
Are you filming right now?
Yeah.
Okay, good.
Yeah.
That's Muhammad the Oil Man. Listen, you want any kind of oils, you go to him. Muhammad the Oil Man. People think I be BSing. I'm like, I got it from Muhammad the Oil Man. They think I'm making
it up. I knew it was him. I remembered him.
I said, Muhammad.
We always bump into him on U Street.
We bump into him everywhere. That man be everywhere.
Hang on,
he don't even have a car. Yeah, we on U Street. He don't have a car, but he be everywhere. Muhammad the Oil Man. Anyway, we're going to Howard Theater tonight. We're going to be in the building, grinding, shining. You know what I'm saying? Showing a little muscle. I got to do some push-ups because it's been about 48 hours since I worked out. However, good diction. You know, ladies' night, ladies' appreciation. We're going to come in here and escort these beautiful women to their seats, provide some entertainment.
That's right.
You know, it's all in good fun. I did it a few months ago and thoroughly enjoyed myself. We sponsored the event, provided some CRōME items. We were invited back, and you know, now I get to hit the stage and just dance among.
You were finding dollar bills
attendees.
Like,
oh my goodness,
the
it was
days
tipping,
afterwards.
Tipping. There was dollars everywhere.
Everywhere.
I see why people, you know, enjoy that type of profession. That line of work is certainly rewarding.
Immediately.
These people don't know the dimensions of their car, therefore they're still here, not knowing that they can actually fit through. You gotta know the dimensions of your car.